Will you put that snotty tissue? Will you put that snotty tissue? Will you put that snotty tissue in the garbage can? Not on the floor, not under the bed. Will you put that snotty tissue in the garbage can? Will you put that stinky sock? Will you put that stinky sock? Will you put that stinky sock in the hamper, please? Not on the floor, not under the bed. Will you put that stinky sock in the hamper, please? Will you flush the hopper? Will you flush the hopper? Will you flush the hopper when you're finished, please? And lower the lid, and lower the lid. Will you flush the hopper when you're finished, please?
This is your mother speaking. We've gone over this a million times before. After you're done using a tissue, please put it in the garbage can, not on the floor or under the bed. And when you take off those stinky socks, I'd like you to put them in the hamper, not on the floor or under the bed.
Box, please, not on the floor, not under the bed. Will you put all your toys, every single last monster truck, every last action figure, puzzle piece, doll, stuffed animal, pencil, paintbrush, coloring book, stuffed animal? And don't forget to put away the Margaret Ann doll that your grandmother gave you for your birthday last year. Will you put them in the toy box, please? Put that snotty tissue. Will you put that snotty tissue? Will you put that snotty tissue in the garbage can? Not on the floor, not under the bed. Will you put that snotty tissue in the garbage can?